dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we try that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Well, rumor has it they survived, but no longer is our humans. We also see something strange has been sighted in those towns. Some kind of, fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it? Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels, and he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём!
Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Wait, he's coming to
us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
Watch your backs. Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Orma, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it!
Anasalysis!
Thank you. there now.
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
Richard.
It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Beth, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers, great deeds away.
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about losing my mark in history.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing. Speedy, it's broken.
You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't gone. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, but that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If it is shit, then something left it. Stay with Artyom. You both, stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carl, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Holman, I wish you lose the bad joke, Split!
Shine for each Nosalis. How about that, Coronel?
To hell with you, Blin. Another comedian. Stop laughing, Blin! To the right! Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive! The goddamn beasts!
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open!
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool!
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear, let's move! I'll check it out.
Careful, man! Careful!
What do we do next?
Lara, there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that?
The freaking Osiris! He's been found out!
Watch out.
To D6!
Are we there?
Looks like it.
Ah, черт! It's locked!
I'm not surprised. What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it!
Артём, take a look at that room. Let's go!
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here! Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost that one.
Fuck! Hey, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this. All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So the next station is D6.